newsreaders, politicians, teachers, lecturers.
We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us finally slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. By then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of days.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us finally slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. By then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of days.
The greatest hypnotist on planet Earth is a oblong box in the corner of the room. It is constantly telling us what to believe is real.
If you can persuade them that what they see with their eyes is what there is to see, you don't. Because they'll laugh in the face of an explanation that portrays the bigger picture of what's happening. And they have.